My name is Nick Glass. I'm a correspondent with CNN International in London, and I'm out here on the ocean along with a few other people looking for sharks. I'm working for a program called Art of Movement. And specifically, we're interested in how sharks move, and we hope this research project will help us learn more.